Hi everyone, this video is about flip-flop realization, which is realizing one flip-flop using other flip-flop. Here first we are going to see about the steps to convert flip-flop 1 into flip-flop 2. We can say it in other way as realizing flip-flop 2 using flip-flop 1. So the first step is to form the excitation table for the conversion as in table 1. Here the input is flip-flop 2. Flip-flop 2 input and the present state. Next we have to fill the next state, and using these three we have to fill the flip-flop inputs of flip-flop 1. So the next step is to fill the input and present state. Third step, obtain the truth table of flip-flop 2 and the excitation table of flip-flop 1. The fourth step is using the truth table of flip-flop 2, and we have to fill Qn plus 1, which is the next state, for the corresponding present state Qn. The fifth step is to using the excitation table of flip-flop 1, we have to fill the flip-flop inputs. The next step is draw the K-map for flip-flop inputs, and the number of inputs, the number of K-map depends on the number of flip-flop inputs FF1, and the number of variables for K-map depends on the number of inputs in FF2 and Qn. So the last step is drawing the logical diagram. So as an example, we are solving it, converting JK flip-flop to D flip-flop. So as we have discussed earlier, the first step is to form the excitation table for the conversion. So this will be the excitation table. The input is D flip-flop, which is the destination flip-flop. Then we have to fill the present state and next state, and the flip-flop inputs will be the JK flip-flop. So for the input, the D can have 0. So when we have D as 0, we can have two cases of present state, either 0 or 1. And when the D input is 1, the present state can be 0 or 1. So the next step is to obtain the truth table of D flip-flop and the excitation table of JK flip-flop. So this is the truth table of D flip-flop, and this is the excitation table of JK flip-flop. So using this truth table of D flip-flop, we have to fill the next state of this table. So see this. So first in this, the D and Q, D input and the present state is 0, 0, and for that in the truth table, while we refer the truth table, it is the next state will be 0. So we have filled it here, and for the next combination, the input is 0 and the present state is 1. While we're referring the truth table, the next state will be 0 for that, and after that the combination is 1, 0, and for that it is 1, and for the next combination also it is 1. So we have filled the next state, and now we have to go for the step 5. By using the excitation table of JK flip-flop, we have to fill the flip-flop inputs. So for this we have to consider present state and next state. So the first, the combination is 0, 0, and when we refer the excitation table, for 0, 0 the flip-flop input is 0, don't care. So it is 0x here, and the next combination is 1, 0, and for that the flip-flop input is don't care and 1. So we have filled it here, and the next combination is 0 and 1, and for that it is 1 and don't care. Filled it, and the last one is 1, 1, for that it is don't care 0. So this is the excitation table of the conversion. So the next step is to draw K map for the flip-flop inputs. Here the number of K map is the number of flip-flop inputs in JK flip-flop. So here we have two flip-flop inputs J and K. So the number of K map is required is 2 for J and for K. Next thing is number of variables for K-map. Here the number of inputs is D and Qn, which is 2. So we will be having a 2 variable K-map like this. So next we have to fill the values in the K-map. So we have to plot the K-map for J and for K. And for J it is 0x, 1x. We have filled it here, and we can group like this. So the final expression can be J equal to D. So for K, we can fill the values as don't care 1 and don't care and 0. So for this, we can group like this, and the final expression can be D bar. So the next step is to draw the logical diagram. So this is the JK flip flop with the J and K as input and the Qn and Qn bar as outputs. So we have to give clock pulse, and the equations is J equal to D and K equal to D bar. So first, this is the D input, and for J we are giving it directly D input, and for K we have to complement it and give it to the K input. So this is the realization of the flip flops, which is the converting JK flip flop to D flip flop. So the next one is to realize T flip flop using SR flip flop. So first step, form the excitation table for the conversion, and this is set. And the next step is to fill the present and the input, present state and input. So for the input T, when the input T is 0, the present state can be 0 and 1, and when it is 1, it can be a 0 or 1. So we have filled it. So the next step is obtain the truth table of T flip-flop and excitation table of SR flip-flop. So this is the truth table of T flip-flop and this is the excitation table of SR flip-flop. So the next step is using the truth table of T flip-flop, you have to fill the next state for the corresponding present state. So here it is 0, 0, and when we refer the truth table of T flip-flop, next state will be 0. And for 0 and 1, it is 1 here, so we fill it here. And for 1 and 0 also, it is 1 here. And for 1 and 1, it is 0. So we have filled the next state values. And the next step is to fill the flip-flop inputs using the excitation table of SR flip-flop. So for 0 and 0 combination, it is 0 and don't care, so we have mentioned here. And for 1 and 1, we have to fill don't care and 0. We have done here. And for 0 and 1, it is 1, 0. So we have plotted here, I mean filled here. So for 1 and 0, it is 0 and 1. So we have entered the values here. So the next step is to draw K-map for flip-flop inputs. So while doing this, first we have to consider the number of K-map. The number of flip-flop inputs is S and R, which is 2. So we have two. We have to plot two K-maps, that for S and for R. The number of variables for K-map is also 2, since the input is T and Qn, which is the present state. So we have to draw two variable K-map. So this is the K-map and this is the excitation table, and the K-maps are for S and for R. So for S, we have to fill the values as 0, don't care, 1 and 0. We plotted here. And since we don't have any paired combination, we have to group it individually, and the equation will be S equal to T Qn bar. And for R also, we have to plot the values as don't care, 0, 0 and 1. So we have done here. And next, for T, the values, we have to group it like this, and the equation is R equal to T Qn. So after this, we have to draw the logical diagram, which is the final step. And for that, we have taken the SR flip-flop with the S and R as input and Qn bar as output. And we have given the clock pulse. The equation is given here. First, for S input, we have to take a T and a Qn bar as two inputs and it and feed it to S. And for R, we have to take a Qn and a T and it and feed it to R. So this is the realization of T flip-flop using SR flip-flop. Thank you. For any queries and for the topics that you have to, you need a video for the topic, you can comment or drop a mail to the given email. Thank you.